Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Newark Stadium. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. Enter line. Wins the faceoff.
Left side left.
99. 23. 1. Dodges. And wide. Purple ball. Here's a look. Looks to shoot. Scores! 99 lands the first goal of the game for the away team. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop center!
Butler receives the ball. Knocked loose. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Help.
That's gotta hurt. Capizzi with a big hit there. The home team come up with it.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
Acumano. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. 8.
Ball stop center!
Gary. Great pressure. Moses. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Nice recovery. Bixler. Choate shoots. Sails high. Four. Let's one fly. Schultz. Overstepping, lack of discipline there. The away team with a chance now. Powell has the ball.
Ball side left, ball side right. Ball stop center, ball stop center.
Buckley.
Ball side left. Right.
With the shot and scores. 4 with the equalizer. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball side left.
Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide. And it's turned over.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Chance here.
Clear.
Twenty-three. Has a look. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Fairly.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Dodging. Shoots. Scores. The away team takes the lead. are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the away team. Galupi wins it for the home team. With a chance. Coleman with the save. One. Goal! It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. Buries it. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Center line, cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Outside left, outside right.
And a shot, and gets the goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. Too wide on that shot. Buckley. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Rips it in. Misses high. Black ball. There's a shot, knocked loose. Oh my! If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Enter line, wins it for the away team.
Side right.
He lets it go. Knocked loose, nicely recovered. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Well, a high-scoring affair in the first as we head to the break. The coaches from both teams, I'm sure, will be having words to their defense. The away team heads to the second with a narrow advantage. It's 4-3. The home team with possession. We are underway. Wells Green shoots. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Gets off the shot. Good night. Goal. The away team moves along to 5 now. Gary picking up his second goal of the game. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Pass not on target and the ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Acumano steps in and shoots. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Takes the shot. Knocked loose. Moses manages to recover. Green. He shoots. Knocked loose. Ramirez earns himself a personal foul. Purple ball. Ryan collects. Gary lets it rip. Not on target, though. That's gotta hurt. Lay with a display of raw power. The away team recover. Saved by the goalie. Here's a take and puts it in the back of the net. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Acumano slings it, and they score. Here we go. Face off again here at Newark Stadium. Enter line. Wins the face off. Knocked loose. The away team recover.
Side left.
Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
He's in. Straight to the keeper. John.
Ball side left.
Oh no. Out of my way, he says. Buckley receives the ball.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball side right.
Atkins with the catch.
Ball side right.
Atkins fires. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
Ball side left.
Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Gary taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Hauser. Goes for the shot. And in the cage. Schultz picks up the goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-5. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. With the chance. Wide of the goal with that shot. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Purple ball. Chance for them now. The away team lose it.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Fairly shoots. Knocked loose.
Get out.
Wells Green. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. End of the second now, halfway point in this match, and no shortage of goals again. The home team frustratingly unable to get their noses in front once again, but it remains tight. It's 6-5. And we are underway.
Outside left.
With the shot. That's why they call it execution. Gary racks one up for the away team. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Galuppi wins the face-off. Shoots. Goes wide. Black ball. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Sees space. Shoots. Gunning was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Enter line, cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Here's a shot, and saved. Acumano scores. Number two for him today. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-6 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Galuppi comes out on top. Four. Here's a look, and he sticks it. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-7 for the away team. Galuppi wins it for the home team. Acumano opens up and shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. 99 lets one fly. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. Lay taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Cole.
Boston center.
Austin. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The home team to resume. They have the man up advantage.
Side right.
Gunning and scores. Gunning gets one for the away team. That's his second today. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. Galuppi comes out on top. Looks to shoot. Too wide on that shot. Hunt has a look. Nicely recovered. Looks to the back of the net. What a rip from Baker. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gary. And a shot. Moses catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Shoots. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball side left.
Green shoots, goal! Green nails it, and the scores are now level. Galupi for the home team, enter line for the away team. Here again to face off. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With a chance. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Chance here. Purple ball.
Side left. Side left.
With the shot. And straight to the keeper. Choke. Slings it, saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. '99 takes the shot, saved by the goalie. There's a shot. Coleman chalks up a save. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Coleman does well with that one.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top left. Ball side left.
Powell takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Straight to the keeper. Allison, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Black ball.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top right.
Rips it in and saved. End of the third quarter. Just one to go in this ball game, and this contest has absolutely exploded after a very quiet first half. Both teams jostling for the lead, but we'll head to the final quarter, all tied up. It's 9-all. Black ball.
Ball top center.
He's in. Flies over the top.
Ball side right.
Hauser.
Ball side right.
Butler shoots. Saved by the goalie. Chris has time, scores! Gary with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Galupi at it again against Enterline. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Baker. Baker. Purple ball. Here's a take. Moses with the save.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Bixler with a blast. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Saved. He's good. We'll get a chance now. Hauser overstepping. Miscalculation there. Purple ball. The ball goes to the ground. 23 manages to recover. Steps in and shoots and gets the goal. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. Goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover. And off target there, the ball hits the ground. Butler. Steps in and shoots. Snipe. Schultz goes bar down. That's number two for him. Here we go now for the reset. Galupi cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Baker wants it, and wide. Bixler. Hunt, bam, great goal. Hunt evens it up for the home team. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Enter line. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. With time and room, scores. The away team takes the lead. Powell grabs his second. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Galupi wins it for the home team.
Offside right! Off top center!
Buckley with the shot. Coleman was all over that one.
Off top center!
Winds up the cannon and goes boom! Scores! Gary buries one top cheddar. Set and ready for the restart. It's 13-11 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Offside right.
Brings the heat. Puts it wide. Costa receives the ball. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The goalie receives the pass there. Ramirez looks to shoot, goes high, black ball. Allison. He shoots and he scores. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. Lets it rip. Scores. The home team bring it level. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Important face-off again between Galupi and Enterline. Galupi wins it for the home team. Acumano and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He lets it go. Misses high. Purple ball. Fairly. Gunning looks to bury. Oh, quick thinking. Moses with the save. Four. Oh, yes. What a comeback. What an upset. The away team have been in front all game and by quite a comfortable margin at one point. But that all changed here in the fourth. The home team came out determined to win, and after a grueling quarter, that's exactly what they did. That has to be one of the most entertaining ball games I've seen in recent history. The home team take it by a nose. Final score, 14-13.